go.
Here we go. Yo, a day in the life of a player named Quik. I'm just a stubborn kind of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I drink the eight, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't give a fuck, so blame it on the locals. Now this is how we do it when we check in a grip. Teddy bears in the house, so don't even trip. We're busting funky compositions, as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky ass rhythm. It's Friday morning, the phone is ringing off the hook. And AMG is in the deer reviewing rhymes in this notebook. Or should I say dope sack, because we don't bust whack. I pick up the phone and it's the D.
What's up, nigga?
He said he's coming down at about 2 on the dot. So I'm about to rest the tub while my water's still hot. And now I'm soaking. A brother like the devastating DJ Quik ain't joking. Fuck with me on DSP and you'll get broken. My name is Quik, but you can call me Daddy. Yo, open up the door, just take a freak man in the caddy. Now Freaky's in the L, dog, and Shabby's in the L, going. Everybody's sipping on a quote.
Here we go.
D just came with a 40 and a quote, in addition to the 3 that Greedy just bought. But I don't want to start early, so I just might put my 40 in the freezer, because I want to get bent. Yeah. Sweatsuit, the gray one with the burgundy trim. And it's a medium, fit me proper, cause I'm nice and slim. 5:30 on the clock and the sun is steadily sinking. And I'm steadily thinking about the 8 that I'll be drinking. You know I ain't ashamed and you know I ain't bashful. So go on and pop the voice so I can pull me a glass full. Hammers in the barrel rolling up a stencil. Fatter than a pinky and the length of a pencil. Freaky lit it up and hit it 1, 2, 3. Shabby took a hit and then they passed it to me.
It's the bomb.
Yo, I can feel my senses
getting numb.
Yo, fuck the 40
ounce. I need some rum.
Chillin' like
damn,
a villain, and that's how I'm living. Tonight is the night and I'm looking real sporty. Proper Friday evening and I'm ready to party. Crusher came in with a handful of snaps. Fuck it, fuck it, let's shoot some craps.
Yo, what the hell, bro?
A fin or a half?
Yo, shoot that 10, nigga.
Don't make me laugh. High C want a dub and he think that shit is funny. But I'm 7 and 11 and I'm taking niggas' money. Yeah, watch me bust a heart. Yo, I'm unfadable. Let's break it down so I can get funky. Can't believe that I'm sick from all the shit that I drank. Soon as I felt it coming on, I should've quit. It's true that a drunk ain't shit. To the man up above, to whom thanks I give, I'd never drink again if you just let me live. Mike P spoke to me and I said I couldn't call it. Call it Earl like a mother while I'm gripping the toilet. I need a 7-Up because my head is spinning round and round. I think I better sit down. My homie shot is alright, but I'm feeling faint. I guess he's used to it. But a nigga like Quik ain't. K is on the phone and Teddy's at the door and some fine ass bitches coming over at 4.
I thought you weren't drinking no more.
Yeah, right, because as soon as they come, we doing the same old shit tonight. Tonight. Yeah. Drinking fucked up.